out at a time when, like Ambassador Sajjan Har also pointed out, when the Olympics is on. You know, there are Chinese athletes over there, and this news is a couple of months old. The Global Times is not able to spread about and cause havoc in.
When it happens 2 months back, why are you informing now? Of 2 months tak kya kar rahe the? You are informing when the people are already landing or landed in Japan. So people like from all the countries are getting there. Last time you used Chinese New Year and your own citizens to become virus carriers and spread across the whole world. Now is Japanese Olympics the target, because you have people from 200 countries possibly there, and some of the fittest athletes will be there. So if they get infected there and when they go back to their respective countries after 10-15 days, is this the new drama? Is this the new thing which has come up? And tomorrow if you ask questions, you will conveniently say, okay, after 2 months, suddenly I was hibernating, I was high on opium. I woke up and I put an article in Global Times, hey, I just discovered a virus. The most important thing is why it was not told to us for 2 months. Why were you hiding it for 2 months? What were you cooking for 2 months? That's the most important question. Look at the fatality rate of 70-80%. That means out of every 10 people possibly get it, 7 to 8 will die. COVID is 1%, meaning out of 101, here we are talking 80%. You see how fatal this virus is. And where is Dr. Tedros? Where is he sleeping? Where is he hibernating? Will he wake up after 6 months and declare, sorry, one more pandemic has hit the world. Sorry, bad luck. This time the hit rate is 80%. Are we waiting for that day to come? I demand this virus should be immediately classified by WHO as virus of concern. Why we are not getting that notification? 80% fatality rate and there's no notification. What is this mockery happening? And who are these people who are funding WHO? And let us, will Mr. Bill Gates answer now? Why does he need to send money to WHO for one more disaster to happen? Why WHO doesn't know for 2 months what China is brewing? How do we trust the Chinese number? How do we know how many thousands have died infected in China? There is no reason. And with Japanese Olympics happening, what is the kind of disaster you are trying to brew? Last time Chinese New Year, this time Japanese Olympics. And Vinil, I want to ask you one question. Why does this all only happen in China? Ye sab trasdiya China mein hi kyun karti hai? Why these coincidences are always there? You know, a virus comes just before the Chinese New Year. A new virus with 80% fatality has been just discovered for the Olympics. Right. What are you up to? What aapki mansha kya hai? What is your game about? We are tired, Vinny. This is a very dangerous thing. 80% fatality rate is disaster. It's more disastrous than any nuclear bomb made on planet Earth.
Let's try and get some sanity into this, complex situation from Dr. Kondapalli.
Yeah, your food can't be my poison. If you eat chin chan chew, when you get a chuhe ka bachcha, hold it in the chocolate chin, dip it in a sauce cha and chew. And tomorrow we are only waiting for a rat virus to come. From monkey, we are only waiting for a rat. They can eat anything on earth as long as they do it in China. Point number three is we need. Now, don't you think the time has come that BTTT, ban trade and travel from China. At least if you can't do it, I strongly recommend, I strongly appeal. We are on the verge of a third wave, and God, I hope and pray I'm wrong. If this new virus hits us, that will be disaster.
Okay.
I demand we need, we should immediately stop all travel to and from China. That is what we can do right now. Stop travel, human travel to and from China.
Okay, Dr. Kondapalli, is that possible? Let us know in less than 10 seconds.